Something is missing here. I mean, this is the best, but this... Let's see. This hero can troll you, like, so hard. Wir brauchen ja jetzt nicht die übelsten Nerds und Tryhards, so wie ich es halt bin, aber wir brauchen halt aktive Spieler. Pure Enttäuschung, ja, stimmt, ja. Soll ich noch, ne, alles gut, kannst du ja nichts für. Can I somehow triple this? I can't, right? Even if I cycle the shit out of this game. Next turn I can do it. But it's not consistent anyway, so I guess I don't try to make it consistent then, right? Try to get Chimera, Long John, Wraith, that like, oh my day, my yef, dude, the fuck is denn this for a scheiße hier? Oof. But I'm actually sad that we have no kickbase right now. I actually miss kickbase. I can't really... Something is missing here. The fuck? And that's not good. That's not good shit. Yeah, I guess the reborn is actually the best. I kinda agree. So we open the scout for 4 drops. I think. Depends on, like, the 6th discovery I can work with anyways. Like, the 6th gives me direction. But the Long John is, like, so good. Again, like, Long John is actually better than any 6th drop here. A Long John on turn 6 is probably better than any 6th drop later on turn 8. Hmm. Sounds crazy, but I think it's actually the case. But maybe I can justify that because I have such an insane game here. This doesn't really do much for me. I just have to hope I'm not taking damage cap. Oh, he has Long John. That's smart. Funny Gamba, Gamba. I mean, you can always argue play for fun or just play for winning. You know? That guy, for example, is smart. Like, as you can see. The guy is not an idiot. he dribbles into tier 4 because he knows tier 4 is broken. And he got rewarded because he got Long John. And now he gets like every single turn extra gold. That's so good. And I got fully wrecked here, take a juicy damage cap, which is not cool. Yeah, but I guess I stick to the plan now. I might be top 8 this game. Tempo, tempo, tempo. It's another damage cap, huh? I'll be smart. Oh! Not a damage cap, let's go. Can roll armor. Teddy. Eliza. It's not the even Steven card. Man, this is all these cards are shit. Okay. Strong. How crazy is it is to HP the croc? Let's see, Kai. And good morning, my friend. Oh yeah, I like it. I don't mind that. I think it's, I think you can do that. I think you can hero power, yeah. And snowball. You snowball the shit out of the game if you do that. Maybe I was supposed to play this. Isn't this like weird to have this and then work with this? I think it's a really weird chat. This is such a weird game, not gonna lie. ~25% to lose. We won our first, we won the 50-50 to attack first, so my core doesn't do much. So I should win the fight, right? Mechhausi is punishing me. So we buy this, and we buy this. we get double Nightbane. Tempo. I mean, I'm still a monster, I guess. Overall. Chapo, my friend, what's up? Hey ho, Mario. Hope all is good. Looks green on board so far, at least. Yeah, so far we're winning a lot today, yeah. It's always the same story. After rain comes sun. After sun comes rain. Oh, he died. Hope you're doing well, my friend. Hope you have a wonderful Wednesday. Chimera has to go now. KT is nuts. Golden Eliza. Need Elemental of Surprise twice, or like once, and then I try to get a device on Magma. Golden Caligos top 7. Go, dude, 4 Caligos top 7. Isn't that like kinda sad, chat? This guy has 4 Caligos. And what he gets is a top 7 from that. I'm actually think that's kinda sad. I'm kinda getting wrecked if I play Guest Coil against Beast, don't I? think that's the best I can do against Beast. This Beast shit is so bad, man. He's actually a one-unit Andy, man. Troll. We actually have every single day football right now, which is kind of cool. Yesterday I watched like Turkey versus Italy. I'm so hyped for the Euro that I actually watch like random football matches like from the national teams. Boring game, yeah, it was boring. Portugal was also playing, but Ronaldo didn't play, so I was like, eh, don't need to watch that then. Today we France is playing, Spain is playing, but they test versus really shitty opponents. And tomorrow Netherlands versus Canada is actually interesting. Netherlands, Canada is actually interesting. And on Friday is Germany again versus Greek. Kenya, what's up, my friend? Hello, hello. It's actually weird, I'm winning games today. Face to Beast Andes, isn't this like over the lobby chat then? Or do you guys think I can lose to Beast shit? Can I at least lose to Beast shit? Don't think so. Oh, standard Christmas colors, lol. It's actually favorite. Interesting. Would be nice to not die, but we'll see. Thank you. I don't think I can outscale him, can I? Do I outscale him? I mean, I'm scaling a lot, but do I scale the same like him? Except for Baron, that's true. It's like a great ending, so I get more money. Sindhu is technically also good against Beast, yeah, that's true. I mean, I need some HP, so these guys don't die that fast. Hopefully this buffs this and this. We need to get bigger. My Magma Lock gets a lot of love, Could have also went for Baron for a turn, maybe. Maybe I should have, did I see a Baron? I saw a Baron, right? I could have went for a Baron for a turn. You were in the back line? Nah. Drakari triggers twice. Not bad. Okay. Let's see if this is good enough. No, technically favorite now. We'll see. We will see, chat. Okay. First round goes to me. In der Ending Unit. Bramble. How good is Bramble? I think I can do better. Cinderay. Cinderay is nice. Hopefully this is a nail in the coffin. Heavy favorite, let's see. I like the idea what he had here, like pivoting to like the token comps more, because tokens are not bad against me, because I'm a gigantic attack, but I don't have that much HP on my board. So it was actually like a smart idea. Like he sold his other boy and tried to get more tokens. But Greyman also gave me like a lot of HP. GG's.